that's good. Deep into that forehand corner.
Serves over
11-16. Missed it. The length of shot there. The fact that she played that with deception. And that is plumb on the line. To take that next shot off the top of the tape.
Yes, and that's one of the keys to the match now. Tina has to stay positive and not get drawn into these long, very mobile type rallies where there's lots of corners.
Do you not think she has the same fitness as her opponent then?
I just think in terms of agility, the Chinese girl probably has a slight advantage.
Yeah, I would agree with that, yeah.
Over 18-13. Play on, please.
Wow. The psychological games, mind games going on between these two, as we saw in the mixed doubles final, whether the shuttle should be changed or not. Once again, Tina Rasmussen is asking for the shuttle
19,
to be changed.
13. Thank you, please.
And this time the umpire agrees with her. Good. 2 points away now from the second game, Wang Yihan. So athletic coming forward.
20, game point, 13.
7 game points now to level this final at 1 game apiece. Saved, but quite frankly, it's tall order from this position.
14-20.
Team just holding the shuttle a little bit there, just a slight deception.
Have gone a begging. Third game point opportunity for Wang Yihan. Wonderful play from Rasmussen. Remember, of course, she saved match points in her quarter final against Lu Lan, so we know she's got the nerve. She's got the bottle. I don't believe it. How did she manage to play that? The shuttle was upside down. She must have hit the feathers first. This is incredible. How on earth did she control this? Look, that shuttle's upside down. She did. She hit the feathers. That is phenomenal. What good control.
And again, Tina really looking to dive on that net at every opportunity. Getting in early on the net, creating the pressure. Chinese girl just starting to think a little bit here. Super net play.
Still game points, of course. This time, Wang Yihan lifts her arm aloft. She's taken the second game to level this final at one game apiece, but my goodness, I thought for a moment there Tina Rasmussen was going to do the impossible. But it wasn't to be. One game all, and absolutely everything to play for in the third and deciding game. Now, still Tina Rasmussen controlling the front of the court. Well, a very, very calm Kenneth Jonasson in that interval in between games, talking to Tina Rasmussen, obviously asking her opinion. There he is, he's the reigning European champion in the men's singles. Of course, European Championships coming up soon.
Final game.
Taking place in Manchester the week ending the 18th of April. Biannual event. And let's focus now on the All England final. One game all. Repeat of last year's final. The Danes will be hoping that it's not a repeat of the result of last year's final.
One love.
If you remember back 12 months in, the deciding game was really very convincing in favour of Wang Yihan, 21-11. And I think the point that you were making in the second game about the rallies, keeping the rallies shorter and so on, because Wang Yihan is that natural athlete. Her court coverage is absolutely superb.
Yes, and I just think at the moment, maybe there's a slight difference in the two ends today. I think the end that the Chinese girls playing from at the moment is slightly quicker. So it's harder for her to hit the rear court corner and take advantage of the weakness that she's found in the deep forehand corner. So I think the first 11 points are really important for Tina here. I think she probably needs, will feel she needs to be in the lead at the 11-point change.